tricky game. I want to give credit to the University of Saskatchewan. You know, they did a great job of finding little pockets when we, you know, got dispossessed or gave away. You know, it's too bad we didn't finish one of our early chances. I thought, you know, we started really well and our game plan worked a couple times where we got behind him, and, you know, because he's a bit unlucky to ring that thing off the bar, and Jess had one or two chances. So we're a bit unlucky that we didn't get up, but obviously it became a nervy game. You know, they got behind us the one time, and Lindsay Pellucci's made an unbelievable defensive play. But I just figured, you know, we're going to get one or two more chances. And then what can you say, D'Annunzio, who's been great all year. She's got better and better as the season's been on. She's played a world-class ball that, you know, you couldn't draw it any better than what she's done. Nat, you know, Scott Pace got in behind and fantastic finish. So a bit speechless because I've been yelling for 90 minutes, but relieved to be done that one.
It was a really scrappy game. We didn't play to our full potential, but, I mean, we kind of picked it up, I think, in the second half. And This one pulled through for us and scored us a goal.
Yeah, I just was really excited to get on. I haven't played for a while, and that was the most minutes I've had, and then just took advantage of it, and props to her.
I think we just need to kind of play a little bit more, play with more confidence. I think we were a little bit anxious to come out here, and we knew there was a lot on the line, so I think next game we just got to play our game, keep possession, and then
keep possession, for sure.
I think we'll be good.